We all know James Harrison is an athletic freak, but he may be freakier than we think. At the Buzzer is brought to you by the new Chrysler 200, America's import. At 37 years old, Pittsburgh Steelers linebacker James Harrison has to do some creative things to keep his body going, like this game of man volleyball, or running in 190-degree heat, or getting acupuncture, or... Wait. What the heck is that? This healing treatment is called cupping, and it looks crazy, but apparently it works.